guys and girls, and welcome back to a brand new video today for a brand new signing for Tranmere Rovers, which is Logan Chalmers, on loan from Dundee United until the end of the season. Logan Chalmers is 22 years old. He was born on the 24th of March 2000. He is from Dundee. He's 5'9". 1.7 meters, I think, or meters, I think, and then he is a forward. His team is Dundee United, where Mickey Mellon was last season or the year before. In his youth career, he started in 2010 playing for Dundee United. Then in 2016, he started his main career playing for Dundee United, playing 24 times with scoring one goal. After that, he went to Arbroath in 2020, playing on loan, played one game with no goals. In 2022, went to Inverness Caledonia Thistle, on loan, played 12 times with 5 goals. Not too bad for him. I think that's pretty decent. In 2022, he went to Ayr United, playing 12 times, scoring 2 goals on loan. For me, I think that's okay, but it could be a lot better. But and then, obviously, his international career, he's from Scotland, played for the under-17s. In 2016, played one game with 0 goals. In 2020, he played one game in Scotland's under-21s with one game and 0 goals. So for me, I think this could be a good move for him. Obviously, he knows Mickey Mellon very well. He knows Reece McClay very well because they're both Scottish, which could be good. So hopefully he gets a chance for Tranmere Rovers for the next 6 months. Hopefully he gets what he wants. So we just have to see how we can develop him. And obviously with the team, obviously I think he could be a good asset to the club if we need him in a game, maybe like the last 10-15 minutes of a game, and maybe like Hawks or Morris are injured. So if Kieran Morris or Hawks are injured, put him on, be perfect, obviously, because he seems to be a quick player, and obviously a player that's what we kind of needed. So yeah, I'm happy with the signing. So we just hopefully he has a good season for Tranmere Rovers with Mickey Mellon as his manager. Obviously he's from Dundee United. Obviously Mickey Mellon knows a lot of players from Dundee, so I wouldn't be surprised if we do sign more players from Dundee. So yeah, good luck to him. Hopefully he can score a few goals in the start of the season. Other transfers, Carl Jameson has been linked with moves to Harrogate or Colchester. So for me, I think that'd be a good move for him, obviously, because he's just not getting many games at Tranmere Rovers, in my opinion. I think he needs to go, and possibly John Nolan. I just don't think John Nolan's that good enough. Don't think he's good enough to be in league to maybe National League or something lower, because I don't think he's great at all. So that is just my opinion. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. So please like and subscribe if you're new. I'll see you guys in a bit. Up the right Super Army. Please remember to like and subscribe. So call on your boys, Up the Right Super Army. I'll see you guys in a bit.
I like Duncan's YouTube channel, it's brilliant.